Sada Baby is a rapper and singer from Detroit, Michigan who found a national audience on TikTok. Sada Baby already had a strong regional presence. His 2018 collaboration with Drago, Blox Party, was a viral hit that led to a record deal with Asylum Records. His song, Whole Lotta Choppas, was released in August 2020 as the first single from Sada Baby's debut album. The song gained traction when TikTok user O Buckster posted a dance for the track in August 2020. Whole Lotta Choppas went viral. The sound was used in 5.8 million videos and had 1.3 billion plays on TikTok. The TikTok success of Whole Lotta Choppas led to a remix collaboration with Nicki Minaj. To date, the original track has 15.6 million views on YouTube, and over 38 million streams on Spotify. The remix with Nicki Minaj released in October 2020 has 13.3 million views on YouTube to date, and over 20 million streams on Spotify. Like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for more business music.